Welcome back to Road to Gehenna. So last time, got the first star from over here. And it occurred to me, after I left off and cleared my mind, that I actually had a star solved here. Fortunately, the game resets, the puzzles reset with every reload, so I have to do this all over again. But I'm 99% sure I can get a star from right here. Now, I actually don't think this is the correct way to do this, because it gives me the thing pops up on the screen that says press X to reset, which usually indicates that, hey, you screwed up. Would you like to reset the puzzle? Because it's unsolvable now. Well, I beg to differ. Or maybe that just means that the base puzzle is unsolvable. I don't know. Either way, I'm confident I know what to do here. Shouldn't take me long. This fence right here, yeah, this fence is low enough. Okay, if I put that, the thing I'm gonna do is get this cube, and I'm gonna put it here, and then I should be able to jump over this with this jammer in hand. Once I do that, I can just jam that fence from here. I can't jam it through the fence, unfortunately, but I'll be able to jam it from in there. So I think the way you're supposed to solve that puzzle is get both beams over here. Although you never know. Those could be red herring. But the way I'm going to solve it is I'm just going to bring a jammer in there and jam that fence. So it's like, whatever. I don't need to worry about the receptacles and getting beams over here because I'm just going to jam it. Crap, I forgot I gotta open this first. It's alright, I'm already set up for it. It's not a big deal. Oops. I always forget to connect one thing. further. Gotta make sure I drop these in the right spot. Like now. Okay. See, it gives me the sign. Hold X to reset. Hey, you screwed up. You can't solve this. Well, I beg to differ. Alright, where's that cube? It's in the water, isn't it? Okay. And sometimes the solution really is just that simple. Oh! And here's the other fan. So maybe now that's the solution to getting... But now I can't get this jammer out of there. I wonder if I can get the other star now. Now that I have the other fan blade. But now I have to power this. But no, that won't stop me in midair though. That'll just... I'll get flung back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I'm gonna have to think about this one some more. Even having both fans going at the same time, it's not like the air current goes all the way, it's only a short way. It'll just fling me back and back and forth and back and forth. I need a way to stop and drop down right here. Still curious about these switches. Alright. I'll give this one some thought. Let's go to a different spot. See if I could figure out the star puzzle up here. Deal is, I gotta get, there's a blue receptacle way over there by the ending area, and that's, I gotta get the blue beam over there. Blue generator's here. What if, can I get to the red generator from here? That wouldn't really save me. That wouldn't be much of a shortcut, though. I do anything else. Jump up here. Like this and this. Just want to get a look from up here. I don't think I can't get. Nah, I won't see that blue receptacle from up here. Okay. Alright. So. I should probably leave that where it is. So I'm gonna need that. Other ones over up there. I'm trying to connect it, not drop it. There we go. Ah, I need to connect that. Maybe I can get a red beam from somewhere else. Like up there. But I'd still need to use one connector to do it. So that doesn't save me a connector. Even if I could get it from there. Couldn't, there's too much stuff in the way. I wonder if they have anything in this game like in the last one where there was a connector on top of the pyramid. Little hidden connectors. Sneaky like. These connectors here. But now I have nothing to keep this down. And from over here, I can't get the angle by using this to hold it down. Still need that cube. If I had the cube, then I'd be all set. But I don't. Oh, wait a minute. I got an idea. So, take the cube. There we go. Damn it, too slow. This get an angle from like way over here to connect to that. From here, I can't get that. What if I come up here? I think I'm on the right path, but I may need to reposition this. Do I want to go as far out as possible? Then I have to come over, and then the beam's gonna get broken if I do that. If I come out here, but then that's blocked. I can't go this far over. This is about as far over as I can go right here. I'll have to work with that. See if I can find an angle where I can connect to that. And still get the other ones. Maybe I should go the other way and try to go through this closer window. This is in the way though. That's probably not the spot. Let me go the other direction. Stuff in the way. Now the angle is too high, and I can't get to that here anyway, so that's not going to work. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait a minute. What if... I don't have to worry about this guy at all. I can... Oh, wait, no. I won't be able to make that angle. That's right. I keep forgetting. It has to be more or less straight on. I could try to make the beam go above... See, it won't work here because I can't go through the fence. Crap. Would I be able... I can't connect to there from up here. That won't work either. Almost. But again, the fence will be in the way. as great an angle as I can do. Only I can make a jump to there, but I can't. So close. Almost get it. There, but now there's all this stuff in the way here. Get it from here, but then I can't get that one. Everything but that angle is just... Ah, so close. So close. This opening, if I move it to this side, there's going to be stuff in the way there too. Right? Yeah, there's no way. Statues are in the way. All the stuff's in the way. Can go up here. no way I can connect that. Too much stuff in the way. I think I'm thinking about this the wrong way. I don't see how else to do it. This thing's always gonna get in the way of that beam. It won't have enough time to lower this gate if I don't have something blocking it. But I need to have the cube on this side so I can weigh down that pressure plate. I can't weigh down that pressure plate and connect that connector because I can't make this angle. Here, but the beam's gonna keep getting broken. I'm never gonna be able to get this. It just takes too long. There's no way to open this. Keep this open. Not to mention this one wouldn't open either. Go through the upper window here. No, because I won't have the angle. Here I could, but I can't bring the beam through the fence. This is the furthest angle I can possibly go. Oh yeah, I found the perfect angle. Oh no. Crap, I'm so close. I thought I had it. Hold on. I just didn't block off that. Come on. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to block this off, right? Ah, so close! Look how close that is! Ah, I can't get that angle. Maybe I should bring that a little bit closer. As far as I can go. I could probably move it over a little bit more, but let's give that a shot. Get the perfect angle. So close. I need to go as far back as I can. This is as far back as I can, I guess. There's no going further than this. That is, I think, the absolute maximum. And it's so freaking close. Look at that. Oh my god. Which way do I want to go? Okay. Freaking close. Oh, that drives me mad. I still raise the beam there. Drives me mad. I'm so angle is so close. So ridiculously close. That can't be it. There's gotta be another way. Can't just bypass that connector here and go straight to the source. There's no way to go straight to the source that I can think of. Well, maybe. Maybe that's the answer. Maybe I can bypass. That all together. Bring it back over. Oh no, I don't have the cube. Well, I could bring the cube back over. But, maddening. So close. try something else. Come on. Ah, can't stay up there. It left me on the other side. Guess I can't do it here. Somewhere I could put it where it will, the beam will be high enough that. Yeah, see, he clears it here. But that doesn't do me that much good because I can. Well, maybe I can get to that beam from here now. Alright. So that drone doesn't break the beam anymore. However, doesn't do me much good if I can't connect to that and get both of those. Ooh, I might just be able to. Oh, no way. No freaking way. Yes. Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh, yes. Oh my God. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I'm on top of the world. Oh man, that makes me so happy. That took a long time, but it's a pretty good, satisfying feeling when you solve a puzzle like that. All right, we'll leave off here.